Weather Watch, first on Fox 13 News at 9.